Alright, where is this thing? Oh, it's right there. Is it another advanced gear? Oh, another hard orb. Nice. Well, let me backtrack then. How can I go up or down the stream? Oh, I probably need a raft. Nice. Then one more. Oh, more of these frog dudes. Oh wait, the poison spitting ones. Good counter there, but I didn't whack it at all. Okay, have some more of that. Nice. Got you two. Could use another heart. Darn. Would be nice if I would have found one there. Fakes on that. Oh wait, is this another? Okay, hang on. Wait, get John to this side. Actually, you know what would be a good thing to try out now? How do I switch? Yeah, if I want to use this. Not this, this. Is there like controls? Settings. Alright, well, I know that X. No. Oh, okay. Well, now I can't do it anymore. Wait, but I still need to raft. Oh, I can go like this. And then you can get on this over to here. There. And then. This one. Okay, and then. Yeah. Nope. Retrieve it. Okay, that was close. Try that again. Nope, retrieve. Oh, jeez, I blew myself up. Wrong way. Not far enough. Did it. More bombs. Well, now, I need the flamethrower. But how is that gonna... No. Wait, were they supposed to go up opposite sides? No, that wouldn't make sense either. Oh, I'm hitting bombs again. That's probably what it is. Yep. Oh, jeez. Wait, just run. Well, can I? Oh, okay. And then, oh no, other way. Or I could just die here. I have nothing else to eat. One more fake glazy berry. You want to come down from that? Okay. Really? Nice, got him. All right, now you can move up. Okay. Should be able to flamethrower that. Wait here. All right, cool. More crows. My favorite. This would be easier to use in this situation. podcast. That one. Nice. Oh, there's a treasure here? Wait, I can cross over to this side. It stopped blipping. Oh, I got a heart back. Let's go. Alright, those things are downed. Treasure said it was back this direction. Ah, but it's only giving me one bar. It's probably... Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna have to hit another bomb. To do it, give me another heart back. Oh, there are more of these things. Okay. Try that again. Two hearts. Oh, wait, can I cross over that section maybe? Jeep. They used these back in the war. Alva told me that. Right in the middle of the battlefield. And our enemy is, the dastardly king of darkness, Solomon. Lieutenant John, watch out. That was close. Solomon's magic missile almost blew us away. Here it comes again. Hard left. Some top-rate driving, Lieutenant John. That must be Solomon's castle. Get ready. Wait for it. Wait for it. I think I missed a treasure chest. What? Oh, jeez. Wait. Oh, jeez. What the heck? I was not expecting that. Oh, geez, we're not done. Oh, wait, I don't have to control it. Look, it's Daniel. You're still not here yet. You don't think something happened, do you? Don't tell me. You're questioning my intuition. I would never. Ah, yes. Here they come now. Jeez. But is he gonna catch us? Oh my god. Awesome. It's quite the entrance you made. You guys want to take a ride in the Jeep too? It's awesome. That's not a Jeep. That's a... I can't read that fast. Let's keep our eye on the prize, shall we? You mean the golden snapper? Let's go find him. Come on, John. That guy's gonna be trouble for sure. Make sure you're ready. Definitely not ready. As you already know, I'm an expert at storing memories. But when it comes to memories themselves, I know very little. Save your memories? Can I even cook anything? Oh, I have more ingredients than I thought. Unknown recipe. Start cooking. Fruit pie, nice. Wait, it doesn't give me any health, but gives me restoration. Oh, I need to do a lot of cooking. Okay, let's go with... Wait, I need something that gives me, red hearts, though. Stir fry will do it. Nope. 2 out of 3. Can I make any more? I could make vegetable and egg. Oh wait, cold noodles would be good too. Now vegetable and egg. See if I can make anything else. I have 2 more slots left. Oh, I've only got eggs and fruit. Cake. Okay, I can make some cake. That's probably. Well, I need all ingredients to make something, so let me save again. Oh, I also see that there's a vending machine. I might be able to pick up something there. Energy drink, ammo pack. Well, yeah, I'll take some of those. Oh, my backpack's full. One at a time, then. Alright, how much ammo? Okay, I need bombs. Those are set. One more energy drink, and then I'm good to fight. My sound is still off. It was off the whole time. I should just forget this video and upload whatever I do tomorrow. Because there's too much of this that's gone without sound. Wait, how come I can only... Oh, okay. Why is it moving so slow? Like, I can't run or anything. Oh, is it because it's creating an earthquake? I'm not sure what's going on, but, I have enough food that I should be safe here. I feel like I'm doing the wrong thing, though. Oh, ouch. Well, now I'm moving full speed. Could just be lag. I'm not sure. What is this? Oh, it's a... Wait, am I supposed to leave... me... There's no point in beating that yet. Well, no, it's the least I could heal up with. Oh, that's even better. Let's eat the cake. Oh, okay. Give me that heart. Wait, it's pushing the bombs away? Oh, I got that one. Blow that one up. The room. Four bombs left. Really? Too far away. Oh yeah, okay. I don't have any bombs. There we go. And now I need to eat again. All right. All right. Phase 3. Oh, here we go again. Nice. Nine shots left. Got it. Awesome. bit smaller than I had imagined. This is the golden... Wait, I thought this was the Tumbler fish. Just a moment. There's the morsel you so crave. Obtained a Golden Valley Snapper. You're gonna win for sure now. Shall we get to work as well, Daniel? Yes, sir. What are you gonna do with him? Not to worry, m'lady. We simply need to borrow a little something from him. Yeah, this slippy, slimy stuff on him. What a weird smell. That's because it's the species' breeding season. There's a special hormone it makes. So we're gonna use it to make a perfume. It should sell like hotcakes. Shouldn't you two be running along now? We all know Lee isn't blessed in the patients department. Alright, I think... that's where I want to call it for today. Do I put this on YouTube even though I had issues with sound? Which is my fault. Okay. Thanks for stopping by. Jay, I know somebody stopped by this morning during the creative part of the stream. Thank you for stopping by, Chucklefish. It's really surprised you would come by such a small stream. So, thank you everyone, good vibes as always, and I will be back tomorrow with Mass Effect 2. Also remember, I have an announcement on Thursday. I also might kick on Discord later to do some animating stuff, but I want to go to the gym and get a workout in before I think about doing that. Anyway, have a great rest of your day, and hopefully I will see some of you all next time.